guys, what is up here? Part 2 of Rasta Bros Forever series of the Lava Tube. And yeah, And we're just gonna build up here as far as we can go. And then I didn't really think this through. We don't have a water bucket or a source to get down. I mean, I guess we can jump down there and risk it all, you know. But, yeah, so I guess I should be crouching for this kind of business, but I'm not, so I'm just kind of playing it risky. Oh, I thought I saw pumpkins over there. Alright, so just... Oh, that literally scared the crap out of me. Alright, so, I guess what we'll do is we'll build up two, then build up two over there. Oh my god. Okay, I've got to crouch for this. It's going to be a little bit time consuming, but I'd rather not lose all my levels, you know? Alright, so, alright, so yeah, this will go actually pretty quick. I mean, all I'm doing is going in a circle. But, it's starting to get to my eyes now. Alright, let's see. I probably can't survive that fall there. Let's see. Well, I have a ton of sand. I can just drop that down. Alright, yeah, we got a way down. And then we'll just place a torch at the bottom of it, and it'll all fall, so this probably won't be too bad, hopefully. Alright, so, let's see. Alright, we're almost out of our glass now. The problem is getting back up here. But, alright, let's see. We can see, we have a pretty good view of the map. Over there is my, my quarry of sand that I'm making. So I can get all this glass. But yeah, so what we're just gonna be doing this episode is just talking about glass, you know? I mean, it's very interesting. No, we're not gonna talk about just glass. I wanted to talk about my day at school, my very first full day at school. It was pretty good. I'm in broadcasting 2 now, so that'll be interesting and everything. We are out, so let's just go ahead and drop this down. Downwave, let's go ahead and get a drink of water while we're doing, or get a drink of Dr. Pepper while we're doing that. Alright. So this is gonna hopefully get us somewhere. Somewhere safe where we won't die when we drop down. Alright, yeah, we drop down right there. And we don't have a shovel. How great. How convenient. No, we'll just have to mine down. And then we gotta somehow get up here again. Oh, this is gonna take a while. let's see. I'll go down more blocks. 1, 2, 3. YOLO. Okay, yeah, that didn't take too many parts. Alright, yeah, we're in peaceful, so we should be alright. Now we're gonna head back over to the desert biome where we were smelting all our glass and or all our sand, and we're gonna see how much more glass we have. And yeah, so it's getting to be pretty big. The glass tower looks like a giant glass penis in the background. Alright, so let's see. We got 1 sand out of that. How convenient. Okay, we got 53 out of that. 46. Alright, good. 46. Okay, good. Okay, we have another stack. Okay, we have quite a bit of sand here. Glass. Alright, so let's go ahead and make a shovel so we can get down fast. Oh, wait. Is that a shovel there? Yeah, we have a shovel right here. And let's go ahead and make another one. And let's make a bucket, and then let's go get some water. Let's see. I wonder how you heal leather armor. And I learned something really cool the other day, that you can undye leather armor by making a cauldron and filling it up with water and left clicking or LT, hitting LT, and you will be able to undye your armor. So that's pretty neat. I learned. For anybody who didn't know that, you can actually do that. It's really cool. I suggest actually trying it. Let's go ahead and put some more coal in these here, and then fill these up. I'm trying to conserve coal a little bit. Alright, wait. Alright. What the heck? Why aren't you smelting? Oh, it's sandstone, okay. Okay, okay. That was starting to kind of make me a little bit mad. Alright, so that should get us up there. And let's head back now, and let's go and get that, build the rest of the way up. Alright, so hopefully we can get up there. That'd be very nice. I mean, this is going to take quite a bit of stuff to get up there. But, alright, so let's see. What do we want to build with? I guess we'll build with sandstone to get up there, and then we'll just mine all this down whenever we're about to be through. How high did I go? Oh, okay, we're about there. Alright, now we're gonna crouch again. Alright, so I'm probably going to be getting GTA 5 for my birthday, so that'll be pretty cool. I'll start a GTA 5 series, and I'll just do a bunch of stupid shit in the game. Screw hookers and stuff like that. Stuff I'll never actually do in the real world, you know? I mean, it's nice to do it in video games, you know? Just kind of like watch porn. Am I actually saying this in a commentary today? Anyway, you guys, we're about getting to the end of this episode. Also, we're probably going to go until about 10 minutes. We got a few more minutes. Alright, so let's go ahead and get some more of this glass. We're just going to build the glass up a little bit, and then we're just going to drop back down. Alright, we'll just do this, and it'll probably go a lot faster. Alright, sorry if I'm spam clicking my, oh, that would suck shit. Do that. Alright, I think this will actually be a very smart idea if we do that right there. That way if we actually fall down it, we won't fall to our death. Alright. But how are we gonna get it back up? Alright, I didn't think about that part. Alright, so hopefully this will be about high enough, and we can go ahead and place our lava in there. I mean, I know we have quite a bit more sand. Let's see how high we are up. Okay, we're up at 149, so I think if we go up about, we'll go up one and we'll be up at 150, so if we go up to 175, I think that'll be high enough, so that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. Okay, we will have half a heart, I believe, but I can't even see the freaking glass. Okay, there it is. Okay, that was very lucky. That was extremely lucky. Alright, so... wow, that was like clutch. Oh, shit. That was clutch right there. That was like probably the luckiest thing I've ever done. Now I don't have to worry about having half a heart. Alright, so we're just about up to that 175 marker I was talking about. I'm probably gonna surround this thing with water after I get done. Just so if I accidentally, like, if I want to come up here and make, like repairments to it or something like that, or something happens to it, like, nothing will, like, actually blow it off, you know? But... Alright, so we're almost up to the 175 marker. 172, 173, 174, 175. Bam, 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 and 170. Oh, shit. We gotta beat the freaking lava down there. Yeah, we'll beat it, definitely. Just beat it, beat it. Just beat it, beat it. Yeah, we can't stop. We'll worry about that later. Alright, you guys, so this is officially our lava tube that goes 175 blocks up in the air. Now it's just a water tube. But I guarantee you that that'll be our beacon to know that that's the middle of the map. So yeah, you guys, hope you guys enjoyed this episode, part 2 of the lava tube. And yeah, you guys, subscribe.